What is happening, guys? We are back, ready to knock out this tomb. Murder all the little flying guys. You don't want to come close to me, that's fine. Just blow you away with fire. Find something to activate that. No, never mind. Too far, I was supposed to take the side exits. Down into the tomb we go. Oh, no, that doesn't open. That's the same thing as the other thing. Maybe we gotta touch the waystone? Actually be holding it. Combat, so he's like, oh, I'm gonna run towards this guy. Oh, but I know you hit X, but oh, I gotta run towards this guy. Like, god damn it, dude. Just grab the treasure chest. Or don't. Like, they should increase the grab radius to last a little longer. I can buy embroidered tippets, just because it'll make leveling up my my off party a whole hell of a lot easier.
Yeah.
is this? Crystal bug? It's like a mimic, but as a healing crystal. Final Fantasy XII confirmed original Dark Souls, boys. That's the equivalent of a mimic bonfire. Something that even Dark Souls was never sadistic enough to do. Considering we just got a save right here, my guess is we're about to have a boss fight. Fucking sword. That doesn't really. I mean, this is just gonna teleport me back. Unless that door to the left at the start is now unlocked. Missed something. There had to be something else down there. I mean, it doesn't make sense that the only thing I did was unlock a shortcut out. Like, why? What was the purpose of coming down there just to leave, you know? And this doesn't look like it ends here. This looks like it goes further. To Guardians 3, I trust that the worthy may pass, all others be shunned. Guardians 3, I trust. Yes. thinking, like, maybe I need to...
To Guardians 3, I trust that the worthy may pass.
Hop back. The only thing I can think of is maybe I have to, like, basically kite three guardians over here. If I kite three over, it'll, like, the sword will move or something. I mean, I don't know what else it would be. Guardians 3, I trust. There's usually two here. Gotta... Guardians 3, I trust. Well, I have no idea. So, this is where Google comes in. Guardians 3, I trust. This thing says she killed three of the guardians to rotate statues. I haven't even seen statues that I can rotate. Statues am I supposed to? Is it these things?
Yeah.
That thing? I can't even touch that again. What fucking statues am I supposed to rotate here? There's, like, these, there's these statues, but I see no way to interact with them. There's the big guy. Guardians 3, I trust. Like, I don't see any option to make statues rotate. Guys, you can kill them. Oh, whoa. here we go. I didn't even see this ship before.
Yeah.
How did I not notice all this? Where did I go before? Wait, I came down here before. Didn't I? How did I? Did I touch something that teleported me? I don't know. Maybe I'm just derping out really hard here. Because I don't remember seeing any of this. Guardians 3, face ye the blade, with relic bearer join your fealty swear to me. Yeah, so rotate the statues to look at it. And yeah, that's... Alright, I seriously don't know how I did not see these things before. Like, I'm trying to remember, how did I first get down to where the statue even was? So I thought it was from coming this way, but apparently fucking not. Stupid undead.
Yeah.
I need a lot more than like 4 undead. I need like 15 of these guys. If I'm gonna... Does it make sense to me that time mages use crossbows? Easy XP farming. Yeah. should be in here. Or a boss fight, maybe? What the hell is this thing? What even is this? What a joke. I don't know what you are, but you just got bent over. What was that? That wasn't even like a boss. It like had it had enough time to cast stone, and before I could even cast stone and to remove it, it was dead. Like, what did I even just fight? I don't even think I ever caught its name. What the fuck was it? Like, I'm never gonna know what the name of that thing was. It's just gonna forever be, oh yeah, that thing down the town. Yeah, oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, it tried to attack me and I killed it. That was pitiful. Oh, Christ. Of course I find the fucking urn with the map after I've explored the whole damn place. Still seriously confused about how I got down there in the first place, but somehow missed the other areas. So when I first came here, it's this way. Time for you, go away. I need to like backtrack to remember how I got here. I was teleported. So something had to bring me here. Because then after you touch that, you would have to go. And then you go down. And then you run through this. Killed those, and then you, okay. Maybe I'm just kidding. No, hang on, because now I'm lost again. What the fuck? I made it to this. That's what opened the floor. it was like, you know, a secret path has been revealed, and then I went. So how the hell did I get over here? Was I teleported? Like, my memory is apparently just fucking dog shit today, because I'm remembering nothing. Now, I used that, that opened the floor, and then I took the floor down, and that took me to where there was the Mimic Crystal. And then after the Mimic Crystal, you went this way. Makes me think Shiva, but this is like Mateus, reflect and protect. Not what we want to use right now. Magic's black. Thundara. Wait, does she not have reflect anymore? Fuck. Can I escape? Can I flee from this fight? Hang on here. Here's what's gonna have to happen. Ash needs to start chucking potions. Let's do this for this one fight. That's your job right now, is you throw out high potions. Vaughn, you are going to take an ether. No, fucking France, stop it. Stop it. No Thundara. God damn it, Fran. I can't. Oh, fuck. That's why I have the goddamn Dawn Shard on. Okay. Let's do this again. Von, Ether, now. Now. He's got Reflect still. Reflect on Fran. Now, Reflect on Ash. Thundara on party. Fran, magic. Thundara. On party. Ash. White magics. Kira. On Mateus. Do it again. Run. I can finish this asshole off. Oh god, what is it doing? Damn it. Vaughn's gonna miss out on all this sweet XP. You wanna play with an ice bitch? Fran's gonna show you an icy good time. Boom.
I must endure.
I think I got a mischarge somewhere in there. Sucks that Vaughn's gonna get no XP for this, but whatever. Won't be the end of the world. I really want to get a mischarge and then a level 3. Cataclysm should be more than enough to wrap this up. and I got a new Esper. I feel like that fight was more difficult than the other, simply because of the fact that I fucked myself so hard at the start. Like, Fran just dropping out Thundara's and nuking herself with it. And the fact that I had the frickin' Dawn Shard on. So with the damn Dawn Shard on, I couldn't, fucking get my shit right. I just sat there using fucking ethers and not doing anything. It was a shit show. And Ash has sap, so... just gonna kill you, and then I'll bring you back, Ash. Way harder than it should have been. Anyway, we're wrapping this one up. We're already at 37 minutes, and actually, I'm gonna run back this away and see how far back my last save was, because I might just redo that boss fight. But either way, wrapping this one up, I'll catch y'all next time with more Final Fantasy XII.